Chloe. Chloe. Who's that?
Yeah,
and white wine and honey. What do you got?
So the big secret is the temperature. Yeah. You cook that in a cast iron.
No. I cooked it in oil in a non-stick. I hope that's done properly.
We'll find out.
That first cut will tell the tale. I'm just hoping that this...
Good morning, Sue Chapman. Say hi to Sue
Chapman. Like, I said the pork chop's cooked. What did he say? Oh, I'm going to a commercial.
At Metro.
Horrible dream.
I'm sorry.
We're doing good this morning, getting a early start for a big hike. Hi Lynn, hi Judy. Hi, Lacey. Hi, Lynn.
Cream with Cajun spice in the sourdough bread soup. Is this your first opportunity of cooking a vegetarian dish?
Yes, and I'm very happy to cook a vegetarian dish.
Yeah, masterful seasoning. It may seem a little simple, but on the spoon, it delivers.
There's no Wi-Fi there. It's a, just a, it's a little ride, and then it's a long hike. Out East Fork Road.
So what we have is an awesome chicken macaron. I made the bread cuts from my out the
sourdough. Which, all the way out?
Yeah, the one at the end.
It's a long hike. You ready for
it? It's as long as you want it to be. It's not an official hike, really.
Isn't it up the reverse side of Pioneer Cabin?
Yeah.
Is there water? There is water along
water.
The whole way.
No, not the whole way. The beginning and then. That's why we go early. But it's not supposed to get that hot today. It's all day. There's such a weather.
We have a pecan and breadcrumb encrusted red snapper.
Well, that'll be nice. How do we get lost?
Last time
remember that. It's my Jan Winter sauce.
Pass over. No, no, not that one. The other direction.
Oh, okay. The other side.
Yeah.
Oh. Hi, Nancy. I love the name Poodle Resort and Spa. It's a Poodle Resort and Spa. Who wouldn't want to live at a Poodle Resort and Spa? People would want to live there. Poodles would want to live there. Is that a thing?
No.
Hi, Tammy. Hi, Sandy Bishop. I haven't seen Sandy Bishop in a while. How is it possible that soup has no liquid?
It has no liquid. That's what Joe just said. There's no soup in your soup.
Quite frankly, it's not season 10 worthy. When you climb so high and you reach a certain point and you fall, the fall is steep.
Whoa.
I'm going to start from this. The dessert for me is an insult to France. So she cooks in the malt. You then scoop the middle out and dump it on the plate. And some of the wow desserts out there tonight, I'm amazed you've come up this fast.
Whoa. Look how big her feet are.
I mean, they're huge.
She's going to be a big girl. I wonder if we should compare her feet to the other girls. I think they're about the same size. What?
Because the oven was too hot.
Did you side by side them?
They were sitting near each other.
Really? Uh-oh.
They're bigger than Rhonda's, teeny bit. I haven't seen her next to Susie because they're not usually in the same area. They are right now. You need to check.
Who's the angry emoji person? Can you guys see who the angry emoji person is?
What kind of angry emojis?
Yeah, everyone just give angry faces.
That's weird. Why would
it
be angry?
Yay, everyone else for drowning them out.
Yeah. Yay Margaux does not have angry.
Yeah, there's nothing angry about Yay Margaux.
Happy. Happiest pool ever. That's for sure. Every time I look at the old pictures now, like, she really was happy.
that's going to stand out the most in this dish is the different ways I use bread and the versatility of it. I definitely want the judges to see that I'm a fighter because somebody's going home.
Hopefully Brittany can find out who they are and ban them. What are you waiting? Okay, bye-bye, everyone. I'm going to find the angry person and ban them. Bye-bye.